Hello all and welcome back to Oblivion. I can't remember what we have to do. I have to wait for him to arrive.
Oh. What? Have you been following me? Leave me alone. It isn't for sale. I won't be bullied. I never said anything about the Mythic Dawn. Very well. I can see. What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew Mankar Cameron, but a map.
We better give me that book.
Yes, of course. I don't want anyone to think I had anything to do with their insane plots. Here, Volume 3 is yours. What you do with it is your business. You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn.
Okay. Now the big question is where to go from here.
Spare a coin for the infirm.
Sure, what?
I'm so hungry.
I just take a coin.
He's a fit. Of course, it's all just...
Okay. Okay. Let's continue.
You're not easy to get hold of. What have you found out?
Mythic Dawn.
They'll pay for the murder of the Emperor. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time.
Mythic Dawn meeting.
This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work. We need to get that fourth book then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run under... Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
Go, Ken. Oh. Well, this should be interesting. We're back in the sewers again. Ugh. Actually, just hold on one second, guys. Just realized I texted the wrong person. Going to save because we need to.
Over here!
Ha! You gotta be kidding me. Oh.
The training of thousands of battle. Look out!
Okay, as we continue.
Get my back!
Water looks so unrealistic. Like, that's actually kind of sad, but whatever.
This was mine!
Let's get out of here.
Over here.
Weird glitch.
Look out!
We ever get to where we need to go? Like, Jesus. I feel like we've already been in here.
stick together!
Good God, this is... like... how much longer do we have to follow him?
Get my back!
Table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble.
All right, I'll cover you.
Good. Remember, we must not leave here without the book. It's our best chance of finding the amulet.
I'm ready when you are.
Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings.
I understand. We'll do it together.
I'm glad to have you at my back. Okay, let's do this.
Okay. I go over here. Let's try that again. Is this a joke? No, 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 no. Okay, I'm cutting this part out. You were literally just here. come on. What is this idiot doing? Seriously, he's all the way back here? Like, is this a joke? Alright, I was going to cut it until this part, but you see I messed up and I had to show you guys that glitch. That was just so funny. We're almost there though, so we should be fine. I'm literally adding 10 minutes to this, like, you know, 15. Like, that took forever. That did not need to take that long. Try this again. This time I can't be seen. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna save here just in case I do get seen. I'm not doing that again.
You want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The path of Dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book you seek. With it and the Master's 3 other books, you will possess the key to enlightenment. But do you have the wit and strength to use?
There's someone else here!
I told you to pass along!
Brothers! Kill them!
Die, unbeliever!
705 coin. Got it. The fourth book, and now I can piece together the clues to find the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine. Here's the best part, ready? Oh, I can't trust travel. I was gonna be like, it says I should go that way. Get out of here. Fuck out of here, stupid thing. Problem is, I can't see because it's daylight. I don't think that's it. Do you mind? Get the fuck out. Oh. Damn it! You know what I'm gonna do? Guys, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna try this again.